Melanie, Mandy Devine here at Jackie Jones Ford Lincoln. I have this 2018 Cadillac Escalade here. I told you that I was going to do a video for you, kind of a little walk around to let you know exactly what this vehicle has on it. It is a four-wheel drive. It is the extended length Escalade. As far as features, this thing is completely loaded. Now, you were asking me about the tint on the windows. So as you can see, the back right here is actually dark, as well as this window is dark. Now when you get to this one, it has a little bit darker than the factory tint on it. The windshield is not tinted. It does look like it is tinted on the pictures. It does have the stripe that goes across it though, so you're able to see out. If you can kind of see through the windshield right here, it does have the heads up display. Super nice vehicle. So you do have the leather seats, you do have the steering wheel controls, as well as the larger screen for you to see your navigation, your stereo system, and your heat and air controls. If you would like to kind of follow me inside here, they do also offer the wireless charger for your phone, which is an awesome feature. Not all vehicles have that, so basically you just set your phone up there and it will charge it for you. Leather seats, it does have the it does have the DVD system inside of here, so you have the double display. Now in the box over there, you're going to see the headphones for it. And those are wireless, third row seating, and of course, the bigger premium wheels and tires. So onto the back of the Escalade, of course you have all your controls that will put down your seats in the back, so you don't have to manually get in there and do anything with that. I did notice that we do have a compartment with a lot of goodies. You do have a capless gas tank. So basically what that means is you just stick the nozzle in, there is no cap to undo, and that's what this funnel is going to be good for. You do have an extra set of mats. So this is the Escalade that I just went over. I do look forward to doing business with you. I thank you so much for the inquiry. If you have any other questions, go ahead and give me a call. It's 423-536-1076, or you can just text me like you have been. Again, I look forward to earning your business. Thank you so much and have a great day.